Morning.
Good morning.
Can I get you some breakfast?
Sorry, no time. Have to be back at the office by 11. Peter sprained his wrist, so I'm covering his scheduled surgeries.
So you just came home to change?
Why, should I be expecting something else? Didn't think so. After that fiasco last night. And it's funny, I always thought our sexual fantasy games would include, say, me.
Michael, I'm sorry. I don't know what got into me, I just sort of lost it.
You know, putting it mildly.
It's just... I don't know, I get into this panic.
Because of me? We've been through that.
Yeah, I know, I thought so too. It's just, no, so much has happened all at once, and I just get confused. It's weird, that's all.
Well, you know, if it's something else, you can tell me.
No, I'm over it.
You sure?
Let me prove it to you.